Welcome, investor. PGIP is a foreign investment company which was established in April 1990 as a joint venture company between Japan and Indonesia Investor. Located at the excellent area, which is 35 kilometers east of the central of Jakarta, the capital city of Indonesia. PGIP was being a leader of a private industrial park company and one of a role model of industrial park in Bekasi area.
Management commits to give the best service to all the tenants and improve the facilities in Egypt for all the convenience of the tenants.
Up to the year 2015, PGIP has developed a lot of infrastructures to support all the tenants' needs, such as industrial water treatment plant, wastewater treatment plant, reliable electricity power, regular maintenance and replacement power cord, providing the optical fiber communication and cooperation with PTNTT Indonesia, a well-known information and technology company. Natural gas with gas pipeline trunk. Regular maintenance and repair. Rehabilitation program. Security measures. Since 2013, PGIP has provided 24 hours online CCTV in the main gate of PGIP, which can monitor the activities of the central area of PGIP. Coordination between 60 PGIP security guards and 4 liaison police officers. 24 hours patrol in PGIP area. To support customers' needs to the industrial water for the operation purposes of the customers. From the beginning of its operation, PGIP has developed the industrial water treatment plant. With high technology infrastructure, this industrial water treatment plant is able to purify the water to meet the standard of industry. With the total capacity 14,400 ton a day, WWTP certainly can meet the customer's need to dispose its production wastewater through WWTP directly support the stability of the ecosystem and environment. PGIP have laboratorium facility to support tenants' need activity. In the 25 years of operation, PGIP has received some awards. The most prestigious award has been achieved in the year of 2013, when PGIP was conferred as the best performance in environmental management by the Ministry of Industry. PGIP also been conferred as the third winner of the best performance in infrastructure and facility, which was given by the Ministry of Industry. In order to ensure the good condition of all facilities and infrastructure in PGIP area, PGIP from time to time controls and monitors the condition of the facilities and infrastructure, and gradually conduct the following maintenances and repairs. In the year of 2013, Egypt has launched the emergency response team to immediately overcome the damages to the environment and society caused by the accident or a force majeure.
Egypt! Yeah!
To prepare for an emergency situation caused by fire accident, Egypt provides the standby firefighting unit and 24 hours a day. This firefighting unit is equipped by 2 units of firefighting cars and 15 firemen. In order to prevent the accident, Egypt firefighting unit also provides the fire protection training to the customers, which can be held at any time according to the customer's needs. To support the business operation of Egypt, we have a workforce of professionals in their field, working as a teamwork. Have a solid team to always develop creative ideas to develop and give our best services to all tenant in Egypt. We have experts who can give you the comfort of business live in Egypt. In order to support the business activities of the customers, Egypt provides the Egypt Center building as a main commercial area in Egypt. PT Egypt existence today cannot be separated from its success in managing the industry. It is not easy to manage an area of 320 hectares with a number of tenants. As many as 101 companies and the majority are affiliated with the Japanese company. Supported by some customers who already established their business in Egypt Center, this commercial facility provides the customers' needs to a restaurant, minimart, travel agents, courier services, banks, clinic, tax consultant, and more. In the manufacturing industry, one of Egypt tenant is PTAs in Indonesia, who already operate its business in Egypt since 1995. The biggest tenant is PT Indonesia Epson Industry. In order to celebrate Egypt 25th year anniversary, such as volleyball tournament, blood donation, fun walk, golf tournament.
Saya ucapkan selamat 25 tahun Egypt kepada tetap jaya dan untuk itu maka supaya bisa membawa kesejahteraan bagi semua stakeholder yang pemangku kepentingan. Jadi yang pemegang saham dan para karyawan dan stakeholder.
Egypt is a 321 hectare industrial estate located at Cikarang, West Java Province, which started the operation in 1992 and expanded in 1995. The tenants reach 110 companies, 75 of which are Japanese affiliated companies. Egypt is a foreign investment company which was established in April 1990 as a joint venture company between Japan and Indonesian investors. In its 25 years operation, Egypt still committed to maintain the good relationship between Japan and Indonesia shareholders. The management commits to give the best service to all the tenants and improve the facilities in Egypt for all the convenience of the tenants. I would like to introduce our slogan to celebrate 25th anniversary: be a leader and keep the spirit of new vision. Happy 25th Egypt anniversary. Thank you.
Saya yang selama ini ikut mengikuti perkembangan Egypt dari tahun ke tahun ingin turut mengucapkan selamat ulang tahun Egypt yang 25 pada tanggal 11 April 2015. Kita semua berharap agar PT Egypt dapat ikut berkembang, maju, dan ikut mensejahterakan perusahaan baik Egypt maupun masyarakat sekitar. Jayalah Egypt.
Selamat ulang tahun PT Egypt yang ke-25. Semoga semakin jaya dan semakin sukses.
I'm HRB, President Director of PT Indonesia Epson Industry. We have become a growing company and enhanced our production facilities that we have today. PT Egypt is an important partner that is imperative to realize our sustainable growth in the future. Once again, let me extend my warmest congratulations. I do hope PT Egypt will continuously improve its services and will further grow sustainably together with us.
Saya Dr. Nani Hasan Yasin, Bupati Bekasi, mengucapkan selamat ulang tahun ke-25 kepada PT Egypt. Semoga sukses selalu dan mengucapkan terima kasih banyak atas partisipasi dalam membangun Kabupaten Bekasi.
PT Egypt bisa terus berkembang dan berjaya untuk masa depan. Selamat ulang tahun, sekali lagi selamat.
Pemerintah terus berupaya memperbaiki iklim investasi untuk memberikan kemudahan kepada investor dalam pengurusan perizinan melalui PTSP pusat di kantor BKPM. Kementerian Perindustrian terus mendorong agar manajemen PT Egypt memfasilitasi terjadinya alih teknologi melalui pembangunan SDM dan R&D dengan melibatkan tenaga lokal Indonesia. Di ulang tahunnya yang ke-25, saya menyampaikan apresiasi yang tinggi dan penghargaan kepada manajemen daripada PT Egypt atas peran serta Di ulang tahunnya yang ke-25, saya menyampaikan apresiasi yang tinggi dan penghargaan kepada manajemen PT Egypt atas peran sertanya dalam mendukung pembangunan industri di Indonesia.